What is up, everybody? River here. Welcome back, guys, to a brand new video of Minecraft Bedrock Edition. I'm just loading up my game over here, but guys, I got something insane to show you in today's episode. In this episode, I'm actually gonna go and show you guys how to go and actually save FPS without using any texture packs or anything, just normal Minecraft settings. And if you guys are actually excited for this video, be sure to go and definitely drop a like and subscribe for more. And without further ado, guys, let's drop right into it. So we're gonna go and actually create a brand new world for the video, just so I can actually go ahead and obviously show you guys that this is just like a normal survival world. So there you guys go. I'm putting no changes on it or basically anything. All right, so as you guys can see, we're actually in a world right now, and basically like everything over here is actually default except for the clouds. I hate clouds, so I turn them off. I'm sorry if you like clouds, but guys, I'm just not vibing with them. Anyway, without further ado though, let's go and actually press exit over here, settings, and let's actually go ahead and scroll down to video and check out some of these settings. There's a bunch of different options. So the first one we want to go and turn off is outline selection. So basically there's like this little black line when you hover over items, and yeah, turning that off will actually go ahead and save you guys FPS. Now it will actually still go ahead and give you guys a highlighted block when you hover over it, so like don't worry, like you're still gonna be good to see what block you're hovering over. But yeah, it just gets rid of that outline now, and personally I actually like Minecraft with it off. So yeah, be sure to turn that off for step number one. But anyway guys, let's drop into step number two next. All right, so step number two is to go and actually turn off fancy leaves right over here, bro. So you want to go and actually turn off fancy leaves. That is gonna go low down the resolution, but I mean it's gonna go and save us some more FPS. We obviously would like to do that, bros. And then next up over here, you guys also want to go and actually turn off your render clouds as well. I always turn off my render clouds in Minecraft as well too, bros. Like whether I need to save FPS or not, I just don't really like it. But yeah, if you guys want to go and save more FPS, be sure to go and turn that off. And yeah, basically there'll just be no more clouds now. It'll just be a blank sky. But anyway guys, let's drop into the third spot. Next up over here, we want to go and turn off beautiful skies. All right, so we want to go and turn this off because it will actually go ahead and give us a bit more FPS, bros, because if you're using like a texture pack or something, some of the skies can actually get to be like kind of laggy if they're pretty detailed. And obviously you guys want to go and actually turn that off if you want to save FPS. But even if you're not using a texture pack or anything, it will still go ahead and actually get rid of these stars. So yeah, you guys will go and still save a bit of FPS in there. Anyway, bros, the number five spot is going to be smooth lighting. We're going to go and turn that off as well too. And basically your lighting just won't be smooth anymore. So yeah, be sure to go and actually turn that off as well too. And then lastly, the number six spot is gonna be fancy graphics. So yes, your graphics aren't going to be as fancy now, guys, but you definitely want to go and turn them off if you want to go and actually save FPS. And also, just before I do continue, bros, I thought I'd like to mention as well, like you guys don't have to turn off like every single one on here. Like if you want to go and actually keep on like smooth lighting or like fancy graphics, like you definitely can go ahead and do that. But if you are trying to save FPS, you definitely want to go and turn them all off. But like say you can handle obviously like one or two of them on, you can definitely do that as well too. Just an FYI, like you don't have to turn them all off, bros. But anyway, before we do go and continue, guys, be sure to go and see smash like right now. All right, bro, so next up, when we scroll down, as you guys can see, it says render distance 16 chunks, and basically what we want to go and do is actually go and turn that down to 8. So what this is going to go and do is it is going to go and actually lower down your render distance. But I honestly think that it's completely fine to have your render distance at 8. Like I literally did a live stream today and it was fine at 8 on Skywars, and yeah, I would definitely recommend it. So be sure to go and do it. That over there though is probably going to go and save you guys the most FPS overall though. But without further ado, let's see what it looks like in game. And as you guys can see, this is what it does go and actually look like. So yeah, it actually looks pretty similar, but obviously you guys can see that there is a bit of a difference with obviously the trees and a couple of the things like the highlight animation when we like hover over items. But personally, I really like Minecraft without the outline selection. Like I think it looks really cool personally. So let me know what you guys do think about it. Mr. Cow, are you liking it, bro? I hope you are. But guys, that is gonna go and actually save you a ton of FPS hopefully if you do have a low-end device. And if this video was actually helpful for you guys, be sure to go and definitely like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget guys to subscribe, because I'm literally giving away a free iPhone XS. So if you want to have a chance in winning it, be sure to subscribe. Without further ado, I'll catch you guys in my next one. Peace out, everybody.